Johnny's way, so I can maybe get a glimpse of Jesus and rest and watch the other children play.
You know, I was passing by church house this morning. The door was open, so I stepped inside. And the things I saw and the words I heard will go with me till the day I die. For there on the floor lay a pair of well-worn crutches, and beside them at the altar a little boy had knelt to pray. With heavy heart and tear-stained eyes I turned to leave, but I could still hear that little boy say, "Now, Lord, you know I'm just a little crippled boy. I'll be this way for life, I've been told. You know, it seems almost like a waste of time, 'cause you know I'm only 8 years old. I try hard each day, Lord, to do what Mom and Daddy say, but it seems no matter where I get, I'm always in somebody's way. Now, when I get up there and judge, Lord, I'd like to park this old wheelchair. And after I get your permission, I'd like to take a run up them golden stairs. All I need's a little corner in heaven, so I won't get in nobody's way. So I can maybe get a glimpse of Jesus and rest and watch the other children play.